What's up, beauties? It's Deanna Estrel, also known as Divine S, and I am back with another video.
Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly. Yeah, now I'm jumping out of Bentley.
I am super excited. Today I am going to be doing a two-part clothing haul, which will be for Shein and Amazon, which I'm really excited about. But first, before I get into the video, I just want to say a special shout out to my girl Melanda for slaying my hair. I don't know if you can see it, but get into it. Yes, I'm feeling like $1 million or whatever. But yeah, I just wanted to get cute because my birthday is coming up. I'm about to be the big 2-2-3. So I also am doing a vlog on that, which I can't attach because I haven't done it yet, but I am in the process of doing, and will link in my description bio. But without further ado, let's get into the video. All right, so this is my first clothing haul. I'm so excited. So first I'll start off with Amazon, which I wanted to do a haul on Amazon because I don't know, like I swear by Amazon. I order everything from Amazon. I'm an Amazon Prime member and everything comes in like a couple of days. And I was like, let me see what I can buy from Amazon. Because like, I don't know, like they have cute stuff. They really do. And some people sleep on them. So I wanted to sparkle some light on them. But first is this pretty pink dress. I don't know if you can really see it. It's this pretty pink dress and it like flares at the bottom, which more than likely with this dress, I'm probably gonna wear like a long sleeve turtleneck top or like long sleeve top to go under it just to offset the dress. But it's really pretty, very flowy. I love pink. Pink is my favorite color. I don't know if you know that about me yet, but you will. I love pink. And I am going to insert a clip of me with this dress on, trying it on with either on this side or that side, but it's gonna be up there. So yes, it's really cute. And the next thing that I'm gonna show is also from Amazon, and I have everything in a package. Like I ordered stuff, like quite a bit of stuff, and I was like, I'm not gonna touch it, I'm not gonna wear it until I do this video, which is really hard. If anybody knows me, like if you buy me clothes or if I buy clothes, like I'm gonna wear it. Like if I like it, I'm gonna wear it like that week, if not the very next day. Okay. So this is another dress I got from Amazon, which I kind of wanted to wear for my birthday weekend. When we go out of town to Miami. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like this really pretty sheery dress that's really sparkly. If you look down, the dress has like scrunches on the side. Like this dress is gonna give a lot of body. So whatever, y'all not gonna be ready or whatever. But yes, and it's so pretty. Like I love the way it looks metallic. I love the straps. I love how it's the stitching on the inside. Like it has like another layer of fabric. So it's not just this one fabric, but you like, it looks very supportive like within the dress. This is like really pretty. Like what I would wear with this dress, which I bought for the dress, is I wear it either plain, like by itself, just very casual, like very pretty, very dainty. But you could also like do some really cool things with this dress, which I bought like a very cute gray for the dress. Get this dress because you're gonna feel like that girl. I could already tell by this dress. And then I bought these stockings, which I thought would be cute with the dress, but maybe I might put it with the first pink dress that I showed y'all, because I don't know, that's too pretty. Like, I don't know. I wanna dress it down, see what it looks like dressed down. So that's what I'm going for. So I bought like these cute, long thigh high stockings that I want to wear with either the dress I just showed you or the light pink dress, which is gonna be like a real, real vibe. Like, it's gonna be like up to my thighs, and then I'm gonna have my dress, which so it'll take some of the shortness off of it, which I'm gonna wear with like some pretty cute platform sneakers maybe, and the dress, and it's gonna be hot, I'm telling you. So I'm gonna show you at the end so you understand like why I got these and the look. But these are really soft, they're really comfortable. Got these from Amazon. They're black, they have like a slight, I don't know if you can see it, pattern. But they're like really cozy. Like, I just wanna wear them like a scarf. So I have that. And, okay, so y'all, this is what I'm super, super excited about. This is a totally hot gray. And it has a scarf, like, which I wanted to wear with the dress. Again, I don't know, like, I thought the colors matched better. I mean, pink on top of pink is pretty to me, but the fabric is a little different. But I don't know, I'm gonna make it work. Cause I'm out here trying to look like I'm from London or France, you feel me? London or France, baby. It's like really cute. Like, I'll be honest with y'all, I don't even know how to wear this. Like, I've never worn a beret before. My head is big, so let's see. I don't even know if I'm wearing it right. Comment down below and tell me if I'm wearing it right, y'all, because I don't know. I gotta YouTube how to wear a beret. Y'all, it's super cute. It's super cute. It's cute or whatever. But yeah, so I got this pretty beret. And then I got this scarf that came with it, which I thought was really cool because, like, I think I only paid like $10 if that for the hat. Like, Amazon, like, I really love them because you can find like really pretty stuff for the low low, and that's what I'm all about. Like, I love like looking expensive but like finding like stuff that's not super expensive, because to me that's real fashion. Like, when you can buy something that's not expensive and make your own outfit and make it look like you paid a lot for it, to me that's fashion. Like, to me, like, it's cute buying all those expensive name brands, but I want to show you like I can dress. Like, I want to show you my fashion. But like, picking out a shirt, picking out a pair of pants or a skirt or whatever, and making it like look like it came together, look like it was just super, super like duper expensive or whatever. It's not even about looking expensive, but it's just like, you just gotta know, like, hashtag real fashion expert, you feel me? Because that's the truth behind it. But yeah, like, this pretty scarf, like, feeling like I can do anything, feeling like I'm about to present at a woman's seminar or something, I don't know. But yeah, this is really pretty. And y'all, okay, so I think I figured out how you wear the beret. I could be wrong, but inside of the package was this cute pin, which it looks, I don't know if you can see, it looks like you clip the pin inside of the hat so it could stay on your head. If I'm about to try it for fun, so it could stay on your head, And then, boom. So let me see, y'all. We finna find out if I really know what I'm doing or whatever. Y'all be saying that a lot, and my husband be like saying it. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. It's cute though. I'm pretty sure the description will tell you exactly how. Because I don't know. But do y'all see? I mean, it's really cute. Giving the girls London, Paris, and France. But all right, so yeah. I'm still in the process of figuring that out, but I will. But the pin is super cute, and I'm definitely gonna wear it, so that's that. All right. Lastly, so we can get on to Shein. Yes, because that's what I'm really excited about. Lastly, I ordered these boots from Amazon, which I wanted to wear with an outfit that I got from Shein, which I'll show you, like, once I get to it. Originally, I bought black boots. But they did not have them in my right size. So it came in this cute bag. They're like rain boots. They're not even like regular boots. I think I paid like, I'm gonna put it in the description, but either $10 or $20. Like, it wasn't that much for these boots. But like, it looks a little bit orange, but if you know me, then you know that these are pink boots. And I just love the way they feel. They're super comfortable. Like, the sole is really hard and secure, which I love. And like, they're just really cute. Like, do y'all see? I just thought it was cute. Like, I thought it was me. I thought it was dainty. I thought it was like me, because you know what? I'm not really like a sneakerhead. Like, my husband is a sneakerhead, but I'm more of like a, I just love clothes, like dresses, shoes, shirts, all of that, and like sandals and heels. Like, I have a bunch of heels, like not a bunch, but I have a lot of heels. Like, I have more heels and sandals than I have sneakers. So I was like, let me start getting me some shoes that are like the opposite of sandals, because that's all I get. So I saw these on Amazon, which the black ones really went really hard. So if they have your size, order in the black, because it looks really good. But I had to get pink because they were like sold out in the black in my size. So, which usually I wear a 9. I did have to go up just because these, like, the texture of the boots are like rain boots. So it, like, I have kind of thick feet, like chubby, so I had to size up, and these are a 10. I had to size up, which is okay, nothing wrong with that. Usually I wear a 9. I sized up just for extra comfort, and I didn't want them to feel so tight. So that's why I got them in the black. They had my size, but I wanted to go up. They didn't have a 9.5. So I went to 10, and they actually fit perfectly. So that's that. All right, so we're done with Amazon first. And if you watched my latest video, you saw me in this shirt, which I will insert a clip or a picture of me in the shirt. But it's this graphic tee, which I think is so pretty. Like, it's like a plain.
It's the hopes and the dreams of the slaves. My African roots, my kinky hair, the war in the streets going on out there. It's my lineage, my grandfather's prayers, that resilience, and
this shirt. So I just felt like, okay, she's representing for the African American women, women of color, WOC. All right. So I was like, yeah, I like this shirt, and it's white, and it's so pretty. And like, oh my gosh, I wish I could feel the material, because it's so soft. Like, I just want to hug the shirt and just hold on to it for dear life. Like, I feel safe holding the shirt, and I felt so good wearing it. Like, it, like, this was a really good texture shirt. Like, for the price, they really, like, gee, y'all did y'all thing for real, because this is, this material alone, like, I could just, I feel like I just want to go to put it on and go to sleep. Like, take a warm hot shower, go to put this on and go to sleep. That's how good this fabric feels. So actually, I got this in a size large, because did I get it in a size large? I could be lying, y'all. I have to look at my order summary again. I either got it in a medium or a large, which it don't fit like a large because of the material, so it's not like one of those big baggy shirts. So just depending on how you want it to fit, you can size up or size down. I sized up, so it could be a little bit bigger on me, but it actually fit perfectly. And then y'all, I saw this shirt and I was just like, I had to get it. And I love how it comes in these cute little clear bags, which I don't know, I might use it for like traveling or something, just to put like small stuff in when I have to go somewhere and I wanna keep it protected. But y'all, this cute pink shirt, which is my favorite color, folded so pretty, I got from Shein. This is a size medium, so I wanted it just to be like the perfect size. It says, y'all, and I'm petty, so I was like, I have to get this shirt because I don't know, it's like I love when shirts make a statement, but yeah, like I think too much, but I like this shirt. And it says, thou shalt, oh, listen, look at me, church girl, hashtag church girl. But yeah, it says, thou shall not try me, move 24/7. Like, I don't know, I thought that was cute. Like, I was like, yes, I have to get this shirt because it's so cute. And also, like, again, I love the material. I maybe would have sized down for it to be a little bit more cropped, more tighter. But I think this is perfect. Like, I might wear this today, y'all, like after church with some high-waist jeans. Like, more likely I'm gonna wear this with some high-waist jeans. And depending on how I fit, I might put a little knot on the side and just like wear it with like some flats or some sneakers, just like for a little kickback, just like a little, you know, giving the girls a little something. Hashtag giving the girls a little something. Comment down below though if your mood is thou shall not try me 24/7. Moving on, y'all. The next thing I have, ooh, yes, I'm so excited about this shirt. I can't wait to wear this too, y'all. I don't know when I'm gonna wear it. I might wear it when I go to Miami for my birthday, y'all. It's this cute behind white plain crop top shirt, which goes like this. I don't know, I might just wear this in the house. I can't even lie to y'all, I don't be going nowhere that much, especially with COVID-19 and quarantine, but I'm gonna wear this. This is cute, y'all. I got this in a size. This says a large. I could have sworn I ordered a medium because I did not want the shirt to be too big, but maybe I did. I don't know, like, what y'all think about what I got so far. I'm loving it. Like, it's been like crazy, like it's sitting here for so long because I was like waiting to get my hair done to do this video. Okay, so here is another thing, which it looks like it's gonna fit. I'm scared, y'all. But the material gives, which is great. I got this skirt that I'm gonna wear with the shirt that I have in there that I'm gonna show you, which I will show you. It's together, but I will show you a clip of me with the skirt on. It's like really pretty. It has a slit, y'all. It's cute, like it's simple, but it's giving me vibes. It really is. And I just feel like it's gonna make me feel like I'm skinny, like. I'm snatched, and that's what I be wanting. But it's really cute. And I hope I'm not moving too fast or too slow. Currently at like 24 minutes, so I kind of do need to hurry up because it's gonna be my longest video. But if you wanna see like what Shein has going on, you gonna watch. And if you are still watching this video right now, and you're not subscribed, baby, I need you to take a second, pause, and subscribe, like, and comment on my video. And do me a favor, if you're watching right now, comment Vine Gang so I know it's real, y'all. So y'all, I love this print, right? This is like leopard, it's giving me leopard or cheetah vibes.
this is a size large. Like, I really hope I did not go too big with the size. Like, I'm in tops, I am a medium, but I decided, sorry y'all, got a text. I decided, shout out to my girl, my sis, if you're watching this video, Fia, I love you, but I will respond soon. But y'all, this is so pretty. Like, it's like a side cut, and then like you have the long arm. I'm gonna probably insert a picture and a clip of me with it on and a picture of what it looks like on the Shein girls. But it's really pretty. Like, I was like, okay, this giving me birthday vibes. This giving me like, okay, she's turning 23 and she's sophisticated. She knows what she wants in life, you know? Like, she might not have it all figured out, but she got a plan. She got a plan. So I was like, yeah, this is cute. Like, I can see myself taking pictures and posing for the girls and everything. But yeah. Probably just because I have to shape it, like it's been in a box for a while. I like my purses a little bit more firm. But it's like really, once I have something heavy in there, it'll be fine. Like, and you put your phone in there, maybe like, I wouldn't have cash visible because people are crazy. But we're gonna be in Miami when I wear this purse and my husband carry all the cash.
Baller, shot caller. Let me stop playing with y'all. But yeah. So this pretty purse is blue, like it just looks effervescent, pretty, very aesthetic. Like, I don't know, maybe I'll wear all blue with this, but it looked kind of cute with this dress on it, don't it? And then like you open it and it has like a cute lock and it turns, y'all see that? Like, how simple, but I just appreciate the small things and designs of purses and clothes. Like, I don't know, like I'm into that stuff. Like, y'all, like one day y'all gonna look back and I'm gonna have like my own clothing line, or I'm gonna design my own purses or something, because I'm really into it. And I know one day God's gonna open doors for me to do that, because I appreciate the small stuff in designs and fashion. So this is this pretty chain, I don't know if you can see it, that comes with it, which I don't know, y'all, like this giving me belt vibes. Like, comment down below if you would probably wear this as a belt. But yeah, it hooks on. Let's see. If you like hooks, like my all my purses, which I used to, like at one point I was like, oh my gosh, all I want to wear is Michael Kors. And then that's what I would do. So I have like quite a few, thanks to my husband. But now I'm like, it's not always all about the brand. And I just like dainty, cute purses. So my purses all have those clips, because that's like how they do their purses. Like, they give women options, which I love. Shout out to Michael Kors. So yeah, I saw this Shein bag and I was like, it's really cute. So you just close it, put what you need in there. And if you don't want to hold it like how I be holding it, because I be wanting to look like very dainty, you can wear it as a crossbody. Or shoot, if you want, you could let the chain hang low and just wear it, because that's kind of cute. That's very unique. So yeah. So that. Oh yes, y'all. I moved on to the accessories too fast. Why did I do that? I should have waited. Because y'all, I got... Oh, I thought I ordered a jumpsuit too. Oh, anyways, y'all, ordered this cute black top. Like, I love black tops. Like, it's very simple. It's sheery, which I like, which you might want to wear. I don't know if you could wear something under this, because it is very sheery, so it's probably going to give me see-through vibes. But it's really cute. And you could wear it like up, or you could wear it like halfway, which is probably how I'm gonna wear it, on the shoulders. I just love unique tops like this. Like, I don't know if you can see, but yeah, that's the vibe it's gonna give, like that sheery material. But I'm coming through with this shirt.
Again, I'm gonna wear this when I'm in Miami. This is so cute. But do y'all like my nails? Shout out to IKEA for doing my nails, IKEA Days. I'm gonna get them done again for my birthday, so that will be in the vlog. But yeah, like I had these nails on for like a good month and they still look good. Like my diamonds are still on. Like I used to hate that. I would spend so much money on diamonds, go to the nail salon, they would fall off. But my girl got me right. Like since day one, these diamonds have been on and I'm rough. Comment down below like if you still trying to look good during COVID-19 because we on quarantine, but you feel me? I still wanna recognize myself when I look in the mirror. But that's just a little joke. Yeah, I ordered these and I'm so, so sad about this because these are so pretty and they don't fit. Like maybe I could break into them. I do have like, I kind of have like, my feet aren't big, but they are wide. This is a size 40, which I'm guessing I should have got a 42, 44 because Shein, can y'all make it a little bit easier to order shoes, please? Because I wanted to rock these and I'm so hurt, like I'm about to cry. Like no lie, for real, I'm about to cry. But I might give these to my sister-in-law because she has the perfect, small, pretty little dainty feet. And since I have to like low-key force my foot into these, I don't feel like doing that. I should have went a size up. That's my fault, I did not. So sis, if you watching, girl, I'm about to bless you. Cause these are cute, but they don't fit. So why am I even show y'all a video of them with me struggling to get these on, which her birthday just came up. I should have just gave them to her, but I forgot cause I left it in here. I purposely like was like, I'm not gonna think about it. I'm not gonna touch the stuff because if I do, I'm gonna wear it. Like as y'all can see, I already wore the t-shirt. And then y'all, I'm really about to cry over these. And look at this box, isn't this so cute? Like they really put their stuff in some super cute boxes. So I ordered these boots cause I was like, I'm about to come through for my 23rd birthday. Obviously my foot did not fit into their size 42. And this boot is banging. Like this boot is so pretty. Like I'm really sad about that. Like don't it look like something I would wear? Like I wanted to come through in these boots. And I am afraid that I will not be able to. So I am trying to figure out who I could bless these boots to, or who I can bless with these boots. Because I don't know. Which I have an idea. I'm gonna ask her. I don't know. I'm gonna ask her, probably my cousin, my baby. She'll know who I'm talking about if she watched this video because I call her Cuzzy and she's the only person I call Cuzzy. And she's like we're really cool, y'all. And she's like, not even like a blood cousin, but she's like my in-law cousin, but I love her. And she's like really pretty when she be stepping. So I'm probably gonna give these to her if she can fit them. Also, at this point in the video, I just want to say thank you all for your support. Like, I've been sharing my page. I've been sharing my latest YouTube video link. And everybody just been really supportive. So I just, like, I'm going to let y'all know I see y'all. I see y'all. I appreciate y'all. And I couldn't do this without y'all. All right, so this is another package and now I'm to the accessories. So I bought the blue purse that I showed you, and without further ado, like y'all, I OD'd on a bunch of necklaces and ankle bracelets because like I really love those a lot because they just like they make the simplest outfit pop. Like so, and I always have my toes in, like my toes and my nails are gonna be done if my hair not done, you feel me? And so I was like, let me order some accessories. So the first thing I ordered, okay, it's like, these are like three part ankle bracelets. Like, I don't know if y'all can see. So pretty. Like, I just love the way they look, so sparkly. probably can't wear them in the water, but by just looking at this, you can't tell, like, these look kind of real. Like, you can't tell that I only paid like $3 to $5 for these. Like, this is banging. It looks good on my skin tone. I love gold. I do prefer gold over silver for like bracelets and like necklaces, but for rings, I love silver because I don't know, I like sparkly stuff. It's really cute to me. All right, next I have this necklace, which is so cute, y'all. It says queen because that's what I am. And that's what all of you are. So Vine Gang, we are, Vine Gang, we are queens and kings over here. So comment down below if you know, if you wear that crown, comment down below. Queen or king. And then next, y'all, is this pretty necklace set, which I love wearing crosses because, y'all, if you don't know already, Jesus died on the cross for your sins. So I rock that cross just to show, just to remember like what he did for me, because I'll be honest with y'all, but that's the greatest act of love, you feel me? And I appreciate that, because who else gonna do that? Nobody. All right, we almost done, y'all. I appreciate y'all patience. This is gonna be like, I see now why hauls be so long, because you talking, you trying on stuff, but I haven't, like, it's just, it's long, y'all. Here is another, what is this, another anklet set. Yeah, another anklet set. Y'all, don't y'all think this is so pretty? Like that, but y'all see that butterfly? Like, that's gonna be so cute on my foot. And this goes with it. That's so pretty, y'all. And this won't be taking long, cause y'all, I don't like you to stuff this. Okay. Here is another cross necklace. I ordered like a few of them because I love them, and then they fade or I lose them, so it's just like I can't wear them no more because it's not gold. And usually that's when I buy them from like Walmart or something. Just, y'all see that? Yes, sis. I ain't gonna lie, I might wear this today. This is cute. Let me show y'all what this is giving. Oh yeah, that's hot. Probably clothes a little bit looser, but do y'all see that? That's pretty. And lastly, I bought this beautiful, cute, adorable bracelet, which I thought it would look a little different. I like pearls, but that's cute, ain't it? Shout out to Shein. Y'all really do y'all thing. Y'all do y'all thing. I appreciate y'all. Despite the two shoes that don't fit, which it was my first time, like I know, like firsthand, that you have to be careful with ordering shoes because you never know what you're gonna get. So you have to be careful. Like, I know that with any place. So that was my fault. But on the real tip, listen, you know I'm from Florida when I say I'm on the real tip, because that's like a Floridian thing. But on the real tip, they're really good. And for the price, like, I can't complain. And y'all, and I already recorded the clip. I ordered this shirt, so I was like, every time I do a Shein haul, I am going to order my husband something so I can show them something for the men, you know, for the guys, for the fellas, for the females that maybe want to buy their boo thing something.
and they're not sure like how ordering men's clothes go, because I haven't seen nobody do that yet. I'm gonna be doing that. And I was like, let me order him something just to see, just to get an idea, just to gauge what it's gonna be like ordering stuff for him. I'm probably gonna order more the next time, like a whole fit or something, because that's cool to me. It's this pretty shirt, which I thought was so unique, like the patterns. I appreciate that. The cheetah, which y'all know I love cheetahs, so he might wear this shirt when I wear my half shirt, and we're gonna be stepping in the cheetah and in the black. But I love the way it looks with y'all. He's a little buff or whatever. So like the shirt, I mean, you know, he getting there, but he has like a good stature. So that's why this shirt looks like it's kind of big, because on me it is. I don't know why, because it's like I feel like I'm like bigger than him, which now we're like more close in like stature, weight. But because he did get like a lot bigger than when we first dated, but I got a lot bigger than when we first dated. But that's when you're happy. Comment down below, like, if you know what it's like when you're in a happy relationship, a healthy relationship, a non-toxic relationship, and you just like glowing and gaining together. But anyway, this pretty shirt, and it's like a striped white, black, and this like tannish color. And I just love like how it matches on both sides, but it has four different colors and textures, and it feels so good. Like, I'm gonna just wanna hug him when he wears his shirt, because it just feels like warm. So watch this clip. Okay. You want me to look away?
Oh, I'm ready?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Let me start over.
Yeah, you can edit that up. You can edit that up. I know, my bad.
It's gonna be silent.
It is gonna be silent. You gotta drink. All right. Okay.
You none of this stuff I told you.
I ain't done yet. I'm not done.
How long? Man, it's just a little small clip.
I know. You edit these parts. You feel me?
Why you gotta make it so hard?
Cause I'm not fresh right now. He's so cute. Hold on. Awesome. Hold on, I got you. Get you another segment.
Good. That looks so good on you. Which I was supposed to cut, but I was like, he was being too funny. Like, y'all, he makes me laugh so much. Like, what would I do without him? But y'all, lastly, I got this beautiful dress, which I ordered from this lovely young lady. She catered our wedding, and she's a businesswoman, and she had these beautiful dresses because, what's the holiday? Forgive me, y'all, don't come for me in the comments if I say it wrong, but it was like Haitian Festival Week or Haitian Festival Day or like Haitian Independence Day, and there's always a festival in every city. From where I'm from, I'm in Port St. Lucie. It's like a big festival, but because of COVID-19, it was canceled, and the weather was like raining. But I was like, I need a shirt, because if I were to go to that festival, I would have worn this dress, y'all, because I represent, like, my husband is Haitian. I married into a Haitian family, and you know what I'm saying? So I love the culture. They are so beautiful, so sweet. I love his family, I love him. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna represent, because I am by marriage Haitian. So that's the last thing on my haul. I wanna say thank you all so much for watching. If you got to the end of this video, I wanna say that I love you, I appreciate you. I couldn't do this without your support. So continue to support your girl. Share, comment, like, subscribe.
And as always, I want you to remember to be you, be beautiful, because you are beautiful and unique and fearfully and wonderfully made. I love you. Thank you.